Hog Flight Whiplash 1. We have authorization to assist the Georgian military in a hostage rescue mission at Tbilisi. You have a long flight ahead of you. Get airborne, follow your established path, and I'll brief you when you're airborne. Whiplash 1 out.
Center 9, Hog 1. Flight of 4810s. We're starting up at Katasi. What is the status of the SAM footprints at Katasi, sir?
Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints are being posted at this time. Give us 5 mics for a sit rep. Defender 9 out.
Defender 9, Hog 1. Roger that. Stand by for sit rep. Hog 1 out.
Kutasi, Hog 1-1, request startup.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Kutasi, Hog 1-1, request startup.
Hog 1-1, Kutasi, cleared for startup, wind 036 at 4 meters per second.
1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Katasi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Defender 9, Hog 1. Tango for the information. You guys stay safe out there. Hog 1 out.
Dasi, Hog 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Dasi, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
flight. One is wheels up. Reference waypoint 1, Angels 1-8.
3, rolling.
2 copies.
3 copies.
4 copies.
4, rolling. 2, wheels up.
Dog Flight Whiplash 1, continuing mission brief. The situation at Tbilisi Airport has become deadly. Intel estimates 75 to 100 Aldoran extremists are present at the airport. The terrorists have encircled the interior perimeter of the airport with armored vehicles, planted explosives throughout the terminal buildings, and have approximately 260 hostages. Break. The terrorists are demanding the U.S. release all prisoners from the TIF at Suez, where they will kill one hostage an hour. That was 3 hours ago, and we now have 3 dead hostages. We're at a severe disadvantage on this mission. We have limited resources in eastern Georgia. The enemy has armor, explosives, line of sight in all directions, and they aren't afraid to detonate suicide vests and explosives for their cause. Break. Georgian government officials have authorized Russian Spetsnaz to participate in the rescue operation. At 2000 hours earlier tonight, 2 teams of Russian Spetsnaz Alpha Group members and 2 teams of 1st Special Forces Operational Detachment Delta Force members, call sign Cowboy, snuck through the enemy perimeter at the airport and are concealed in 4 passenger train cars northeast of the terminal buildings within 100 meters of Terminal Delta, standing by for mission launch. Break. We have 2 platoons of Georgian Special Forces Brigade and British Special Air Service members, call sign Lone Star, in 2 C-17s 30 clicks from Tbilisi, orbiting, awaiting a halo drop onto the airport tarmac. I got a lot more to brief on the mission, but continue on your flight path, and I will contact you shortly with updated information. Whiplash 1 out. Hog Flight Whiplash 1. Continuing mission brief, we have command elements set up at Sogalug Airport, southwest of Tbilisi. Once the rescue operation begins, members of the 75th Rangers Battalion, callsign Panther, begin pushing from Sogalug to Tbilisi and 9 IFVs. Break. In addition, members of the 21st Rescue Squadron, USAF Combat Controllers, and additional Georgian Special Forces Brigade members, callsign Blackjack, will air assault via 4 MI-8s to the airport tarmac. Break. Once Lone Star's boots on the ground, Cowboy will assault Charlie and Bravo terminals. In addition, 4 Apaches, callsign Reaper 1, are on standby 25 clicks southwest of Tbilisi, awaiting the assault. They will be cleared hot on armored targets at Tbilisi once the assault begins. All units will be on hold awaiting the rescue operation and assault until Lone Star gives the code word Juggernaut over the net. Break. Your mission is to take out approximately 20 enemy armor units at Vaziani Air Base, which we believe will attempt to reinforce Tbilisi enemy units once the assault begins. We can't let those armor units get to Tbilisi, or the entire operation will be compromised. You are not cleared to engage enemy units until Juggernaut is announced over the net. Once the main enemy forces at Tbilisi are neutralized, friendly forces will launch illumination rounds over Tbilisi and the major avenues of approach from Vaziani to Tbilisi to assist friendly forces with the target identification. Break. I have Texaco 1-1 on station in the AO for aerial refueling. Orbit at waypoint 1 marked as hold on your TAD. Get eyes on armor targets at Vaziani, but hold fire until Juggernaut is announced. Refer to your mission briefing and supporting documentation for additional information on the mission. Good luck, and God willing, we can save these hostages. Whiplash 1 out.
Warning, autopilot.
One, this is two. Got orders back to Osan today. 20 days in a wake-up until we fly out.
Yeah, man. It's been a wild ride, to say the least. Are you taking recon leave back to the States when you get back to Osan?
Yeah, man, definitely. Gonna take 2 weeks to go see the family, relax, and forget about the war for a few.
Roger that. Sounds like a plan. I'll probably do the same. We'll have the family come over to Korea and take some leave. Did you know that Naomi and I met in Osan in 2006, my first deployment there? I proposed to her at the Korean War Museum in Seoul. Thought I was only fitting since we're both in the Air Force and gung-ho.
Nah, man, didn't know that. I haven't been there. We need to go before we both PCS at Osan.
Sure thing, but a part of me doesn't want to leave AO to check out the Ace of Spades. Abu Maham Zahari. That clown has caused so much death and destruction all over the world. I would love the chance to put some 30 mic into him.
I hear you, but what makes you think he's still here in Georgia? He could be anywhere. The last thing I heard, he was probably in Syria, even Pakistan. Low infrastructure, corrupt government, allies in the field. That's where he's probably hiding.
Yeah, but the noose is tightening in the Middle East. He has captured some of his top lieutenants in the last few months here in Georgia. I even heard it was a possible sighting of him in Baghdadi a few weeks ago. Maybe it's just wishful thinking, but I have a feeling he is here.
don't know, bro. Everyone thought Osama was hiding in some cave in Afghanistan, strapped to a dialysis machine, and then we found him a few miles from Pakistan's West Point Academy. These guys know how to cover the tracks.
Yeah, I know. But what if we get back to Osama and find out the Flash One's voice took him out? Damn, that would eat me up.
Break, break, break. This is Whiplash One. Sorry to eavesdrop, fellas, but did I hear you say Whiplash One's boys? You crazy bastards have been adopted into this special forces community, like it or not. I see the respect you guys get at the chow hall by my teams, and that doesn't come easy, believe me. After all the shit you've been through over the past 6 months, you've earned it. You're part of us now. You should rephrase that statement from Whiplash's boys to your brothers. Hell, I can make a phone call to the United States Special Operations Command and get you boys a fresh set of orders for another 180 days in the AO if that's what you want. But on a serious note, believe me, no one wants Zuri more than me. I was born in Richmond, Virginia. That attack changed the entire community, the United States and the world forever. His cowards have killed many of my boys throughout the world. It's more than just a military operation to find him and take him out. It's personal. If he's in country, we will find him. With every raid, interrogation, sweep, and clear operation, we get one step closer. And I think we're damn close. Just hope you boys are in country long enough to be part of it. Well, I need to get back to the talk. Stay safe out there. Whiplash One out.
Damn, man, that was pretty deep. Yes, the old colonel has a soft side.
Yeah, man, he's a legend. He declined 2 promotions so he could stay operational with his boys.
Did you know he's still a certified helicopter pilot? The colonel's been in the air and on the ground on some of the craziest SF missions most people don't even know about.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss the old Flyer, but I'm sure our paths will cross again someday.
They're better. You don't meet many people like that in your lifetime.
Amen, brother.
Warning, autopilot.
Vegas on the net. This is Blade 12 and 13. We have been getting out ingress to a drop zone over to Belize. Keep comms clear. Bridge. Lone Star will initiate call out once we begin drop countdown. Blade 12 out. Hawk flight, maintain orbit at waypoint 1. Hold fire.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
Contact. Dollar target, 2 o'clock. 1 to 5.
Warning, autopilot.
inbound, hot from the west.
Cleared hot on armor targets at Vanzini. Break. They're already moving towards Tbilisi. Take them all out.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
Operational. Lone Star out. All units on the net, this is Cowboy. Continue sweep and clear ops. it appears the major resistance at Tbilisi has been neutralized. Break. I want all hostages brought to Terminal Alpha and Bravo. Blackjack, keep eyes on the perimeter. Cowboy, standing by.
Altitude, pull up. Pull up. Altitude.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Pull up. Altitude. Thank you.
flight. Looks like the counterattack bomb has been neutralized. Let's over Vinzini until the operation is completed. Hog 1, Slam 1. Two choppers down, two remaining bandits flying nap of the earth, still engaging. Slam 1 out. Units on the net. Slam 1, enemy bandits neutralized. Airspace appears clear. Slam 1 returning to orbit. Slam 1 out.
Damn. Guess we found our missing MI-8s. Didn't stand a chance. All four took a dirt nap.
Units on the net, this is Cowboy. Tbilisi is secure. I say again, Tbilisi is secure. Still sweeping for IEDs and enemy stragglers, but hostages are secure. Break. Sit rep. One coalition KIA, seven coalition wounded, seven hostages KIA, 228 total hostages rescued, 26 wounded hostages, approximately 86 EKIA, but we're going to continue sweeping and wait for additional follow-on forces. Ground forces, stay frosty, but great job. Mission success. Break. Cast flights, Tango for the assistance, but you are cleared to RTB. Cowboy out.
Hog flight, Whiplash 1. Great job. We saved a lot of people in this mission with minimal casualties. You hogs were part of history tonight. This is the first joint special forces operation involving U.S., British, Georgian, and Russian forces. Ain't too shabby. Goes to show the heart of a shadow warrior, no matter what language they speak or cultural differences we may have, we'll have one goal. Take out the Tangos and complete the mission, period. You hogs RTB to Katasi. If you need gas, contact Texaco 11 for aerial refuel. On a side note, this might have been your last combat sortie in the AO before you head back to Osan. You hogs have done us proud. See you in the debrief. Whiplash 1 out.
Flight, anchor here. Flight, RTB.
Warning, autopilot.
Hog 1. We're inbound to Katasi. All the footprints looking over.
Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Katasi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Katasi, Hog 1-1, inbound. Katasi, Hog 1-1, inbound.
RTB.
Tassi. Hog 1-1. Request landing.
Pull up, pull up.
Flight RTB.
Altitude, altitude.